everyone. I'm Mary Althouse. Today, in part five, while seeing a day in the life of the Kato family, we're going to learn some more new expressions, especially about time. Ready?
加藤さんは毎朝6時半に起きます。加藤さんは朝新聞を読みます。おはようございます。おはようございます。さて、それでは全国の朝の表情をリレーで見ていただきたいと思います。まずは青森のぶさんでございます。のぶさん、おはようございます。おはようございます。
おはよう。加藤さん、今7時だよ。
遅れる。早い早い。
加藤さんの家では いつも7時頃朝ごはんを食べます。気をつけて持って行って。はい。いただきます。みどりさんは毎朝牛乳を飲みます。加藤さんは牛乳は飲みません。紅茶を飲みます。みどり、太郎は？ みどりさんはいつも8時15分前に出かけます。加藤さんは毎朝電車で会社へ行きます。太郎さんはいつも8時半頃出かけます。太郎さんはバスで大学へ行きます。 洗濯もします。時々テレビを見ます。
交通事故にでもあったんじゃないかって、そうおっしゃってたくらいなんですよ。はい。はい、いらっしゃいませ。
午後、加藤さんの奥さんは買い物をします。
はい、いらっしゃい。すみません。
みどりさんの学校はいつも4時に終わります。
あら、お母さん。
ゼロミドリ。
ただいま。
おかえり。
みどりさんは時々台所の仕事を手伝います。
ただいま。
おかえりなさい。
おかえりなさい。
ただいま。
太郎さんはいつも夕方帰ってきます。
お、天ぷらか。
ヤンさんは時々加藤さんの家へ来ます。加藤さんはいつも8時ごろ帰ってきます。
どうぞごゆっくり。
ああ、これこうやってこう、
なると
それで、はい、そうそうそうそう、
あ、今何時ですか？
今は10時20分。
え、10時20分。今日はどうもありがとうございました。
じゃあ気をつけて。
どうも。それじゃあ、おやすみなさい。
また来てね。
おやすみなさい。
バイバイ。
おやすみなさい。
加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。
Well, there you have it, a day in the life of the Katos. By watching this, I think you should have been able to get some idea of how the Japanese live, although to me, the Katos seem to be a bit better off materially than the average Japanese family. Their everyday routine, however, is typical. Now, in today's skit, there were a lot of expressions about time, so let's learn how to tell time. First, let's have Mine-san do it for us. Listen carefully.
1時、2時、3時、4時、5時、6時、7時、8時、9時、10時、11時、12時。
In Japanese, o'clock, or the hour, is represented by the suffix ji. This time, all of you repeat after him.
1時、2時、3時、4時、5時、6時、7時、8時、9時、10時、11時、12時。
Did you notice that the numbers used for telling time are not all the same as the numbers we used when we practiced counting? Let's listen to Kaiho-san and Sugihara-san and compare.
1 1時、
2
2時、
3
3時、
4
4時、
4、
4時、
5、 6
6時
7
7時
7
7時
8
8時
9
9時
9
9時
10
10時
11
11時
12
12時
Were you able to pick out the ones that are different? 4, 7, and 9 are the only irregular ones, aren't they? Do you remember that when we practiced counting in lesson 5, I did mention that there are variations for 4, 7, and 9? Listen.
9 9
9 9
9 時9時
7 7
7 7
7時7時
4 4
4 4
4時4時
You can see that with 9 and 7, the variant versions are the ones that are used for telling time. 4 o'clock is the only hour that is different from both numbers we've learned, but it should be obvious that yo is a close variation of yong. Now, we'll show you a lot of clocks, and you tell, in Japanese, what time they indicate. Okay, what time is it? In Japanese?
3時 3時です。
What time is it by this clock?
7時7時です。
Were you able to give the correct answers in Japanese? By the way, did you catch exactly what Mine-san said as he told us the correct answers?
3時です。3時です。7時です。7時です。
After the time, he added the word des, didn't he? With des, what he said means it's such and such a time. Well, let's go back to the skit and see what times appeared in it. What time does Mrs. Kato get up every morning? Look at the clock and answer.
6時です。6時です。
Did you say that out loud? Then let's go on to the next one. This is when Mr. Kato gets up. What time is it? Were you able to do that? I'm afraid it was a sneaky question because you haven't learned how to say half past yet, have you? Let's find out right away how to say it.
2時半です。4時半です。9時半です。
Okay, so to say half past such and such an hour, you just add 時半 after the number. Now, Mine-san will tell us what time it is, so you repeat after him.
9時半です。9時半です。
今何時ですか
2時半です
どうもありがとうございました
うん、今何時ですか 三時です。
どうも。今何時ですか？
四時半です。
どうも。
ごめんなさい。
ああ、杉原さん。
Poor fellows. In this little skit, Kaiho-san didn't have a watch, so he kept asking Mine-san what time it was. Were you able to catch the words he used?
今何時ですか？今何時ですか？
今 means now, so his question means, what time is it now? In English, I think we'd normally leave the now out, but in Japanese, it's usually included.Repeat after Mine-san and practice pronouncing it.
今何時ですか？今何時ですか？
Got that? Then this time you ask what time it is by yourself. All right, ask him what time it is.
今何時ですか？
9時です。
Try it once again.
今何時ですか？
9時です。
いいえ、8時半です。すみません、今何時ですか？
9時半です。
今何時ですか？
12時です。
今何時ですか？
1時半です。
今何時ですか？
あ、3時10分です。
今何時ですか？
わかりません。
The children at the end of this scene didn't have watches, so they said they didn't know. And in the answer right before that,When the clock showed 3:10, the woman on the street told us that it was 3時10分. Let's find out a little bit more about the use of this word 10分.
10時10分です。10時10分です。
10時20分です。10時20分です。
10時30分です。10時30分です。
ええ、10時半です。
Did you notice that 10:30 or half past 10 can be expressed by 10時30分 as well as by 10時半? Actually, though, 10時半 seems to be used more often. Instead of 10分、20分 and so on, it's also possible to say this.
10分、20分
But these days, the 10分 version seems to be more common.
Kato さんの奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。Kato さんの奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。
Were you able to catch what the narrator said?We're going to use this board to practice telling what time a person does something. So let's have Mine-san say this first sentence once more.
Kato-san の奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。Kato-san の奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。
This sentence pattern tells us when a person does something. 毎朝 means every morning. And okimasu means get up. Now, Let's change the name of the person and the hour and have you try making the correct sentence yourself. What does this say?
Kato-san wa mai asa 6 jihan ni okimasu. Kato-san wa mai asa 6 jihan ni okimasu.
Were you able to say that correctly? There were a lot of similar expressions in the skit, so let's take a look at some of them. However, this time you won't hear okimasu. You'll hear something different. So listen carefully.
Taro-san wa itsumo 8 jihan goro dekakemasu. Taro-san wa itsumo 8 jihan goro dekakemasu.
Taro-san wa itsumo 8 jihan goro dekakemasu. Taro-san wa itsumo 8 jihan goro dekakemasu.
Dekakemasu means leave or leave the house. And what time does Taro leave the house? Itsumo 8 jihan goro. Itsumo means always, so this whole sentence means Taro always leaves the house about 8:30. Make a note of the fact that when goro is used, the particle ni, which usually follows ji, is omitted. Let's try one more. Listen carefully.
また来てね。
おやすみなさい。
バイバイ。
おやすみなさい。
加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。
加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。
This is the Kato family. In Japanese, the word for family is kazoku. And at the end, you see the word nemasu. Nemasu means go to bed. You understand the rest, so now you can tell me what the whole sentence means, can't you? Mr. Kato's family always goes to bed about 11. Now, let's compare these two types of sentences once more.
Kato-san wa mai asa 6 jihan ni okimasu. Kato-san no kazoku wa itsumo 11 ji goro nemasu.
Now, let's make a list of these verbs telling about habitual actions and see what we get. As you can see, these verbs here have the ending masu, don't they? Please be very careful not to forget this ending. Mine-san will say these verbs for us, so you repeat them out loud after him.
Okimasu. Okimasu. Dekakemasu. Dekakemasu. Nemasu. Nemasu.
Now, let's take a look at some writing.
Na. Ni. Nu. Ne. No.
Today, let's practice these five letters.
Na. 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 Naka. Kitanai. Anata. Ni. 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 Nimotsu. Nani? Nu. Nu. Nu.
犬、絹。ね、ね、ね、猫、お金、の、の、の、この、その、あの。
Have you been practicing reading and writing hiragana letters a little at a time? Please work at them regularly. Let's stop here and review the time expressions and the pattern for talking about habitual actions that we learned today.
Kaiho-san は毎朝7時に起きます。
海
宝さんの奥さんはいつも7時半ごろ起きます。海宝さんの家では毎朝7時半ごろ朝ごはんを食べます。海宝さんはいつも8時に出かけます。
行ってきます。
行ってらっしゃい。
さんはいつも8時ごろまた寝ます。
Understand that?There were many expressions in it, like the ones we studied today. But to tell you the truth, I don't think there are many households in Japan where the husband and wife function like the couple we just saw. To close for today, let's watch part of our main skit once more.
Kato-san の奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。太郎さんはいつも8時半ごろ出かけます。
おかえりなさい。
加藤さんはいつも8時ごろ帰ってきます。加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。